Welcome to a new planetary and seismic update. The great seismic activity that we anticipate in the first week of June has not occurred so far. If we look at the SGI graph for the first week of June, magnitude 5.6 and larger, we do not see a magnitude 6 earthquake except for the 31st. That was at the Auckland Islands region south of New Zealand and just preceding the Venus-Mercury Neptune conjunction. That was the first in the convergence up until the second. After that, we did not have a single magnitude 6 earthquake, and the largest seismic activity occurred a day before and after full moon. It did occur practically where we anticipated the largest seismic activity, it just did not exceed magnitude 6. And as you can see, nature has always a surprise for us. Apparently, no fault section reached the tipping point that we anticipated following the critical planetary geometry. And then yesterday and this morning, two magnitude 5.7 earthquakes. As you can see, these stronger earthquakes, they basically occur following planetary conjunctions. But again, no magnitude 6 or larger earthquake so far. And this is interesting because if we look at the averages, we see that magnitude 6 earthquakes, they occur about every 2.7 days. And so far, for about 8 days now, no magnitude 6 earthquake. Very interesting. If we look at the geometry for the coming week, we see conjunctions coming up. Tomorrow, we have Mercury, Sun and Mars in a conjunction, and it will be followed, and that's the most interesting geometry in the coming week. On the 13th, a convergence of two planetary conjunctions. We are always keen on those convergences of planetary conjunctions because they are critical. And that will be Sun, Mercury, Neptune on the 13th, early on the 13th, followed by Venus, Mercury, Jupiter later on the 13th. And we could see strong to major seismic activity following that convergence. That would most likely be about the 14th, 15th. If we look at atmospheric fluctuations, we had several fluctuations marking East Pacific regions repeatedly since the 4th, but so far no larger seismic activity in the Americas. And it has been a while since South Central North America experienced major seismic activity. Usually we see most of the time we see them in South and Central America, but it has been a while since major seismic activity occurred in these regions. So what this is, or what it will mean in the short term, we'll have to wait and see. Then yesterday we had atmospheric fluctuations marking the Middle East, Central Africa and South of Africa. And this could become interesting if we count about 6 days from that time. Yesterday we would end up on the 13th, around the 13th, and that would be the time of the convergence of planetary conjunctions. So that is something to keep in mind. Always check out the website for the latest updates and also the atmospheric fluctuations. This is the update for now. Stay safe. Until next time.